Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about the integral. We have the integral of 4x plus 2 to the power of 5 dx. So now I will show you the technique how to answer the question. We need to use about integration by substitution. So we will about u equal to 4x plus 2. Du equal to 4 ds because we don't have the number 4 in here, so we divide both sides with number 4. So we change this one, is about u ds, we change for du over 4, and now we can get about u to the power of 6 over 6 multiplied with number 4 plus c, u to the power of 6 over 24 plus c. About u, we need to change back for 4x plus 2. And this is the final answer. That's it, the end. Thank you for watching.